Every four-legged friend is perfectly suited to an owner, unless, of course, that owner is allergic to dogs. Fortunately, there's plenty of breeds suitable for families looking for a pet that kids can play with for hours, without needing a box of tissues. It's important to note, though, that no dog is absolutely and entirely hypoallergenic. While all dogs shed fur, some are less likely to do so than others. Even then, it is the dog hair and dander dead skin particles that flake from dogs that causes the allergic reaction rather than the shedding. So, regular baths can solve this problem. With that in mind, here are some amazing hypoallergenic dog breeds that will make the whole family happy, even allergy sufferers. Make sure to watch this video until the end. Hi there, this is Basic Dog Trainings. In this video we will talk about top 20 hypoallergenic dog breeds that don't shed. But before we start, please do support by subscribing on our channel. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell button so you will be updated on our feature posts. If you are done, then let us begin. Number 1. Afghan Hound. The Afghan is a large sighthound known for its glamorous tresses. That long, silky hair requires ample attention to keep it healthy. Daily brushing is a must to remove tangles and prevent mats. The coat should also be washed with shampoo and conditioner as needed. Some owners keep their dogs' coats trimmed short to minimize maintenance. Number 2. Bedlington Terrier. The lamb-like appearance of the Bedlington Terrier matches its gentle nature. This dog sports a unique coat that has both soft and coarse hair. Although the breed barely sheds, the coat grows fast and must be trimmed often. Brushing or combing twice weekly is recommended to prevent tangles and mats. Number 3. Bichon Frise. The Bichon Frise is a playful dog with a cheerful personality. It needs haircuts about every 4 to 6 weeks as well as regular baths to keep its white coat fresh. The coat should be brushed several times a week, if not daily, to prevent loose, dead hair from forming mats. Number 4. Boston Terrier. The Boston Terrier is typically an energetic and friendly dog. Its short and sleek coat tends to shed very little, though more noticeable seasonal sheds occur roughly twice a year. Weekly brushing with a soft bristle brush or rooming mitt can help to remove loose fur and keep the coat healthy. Number 5. Lhasa Apso. The Lhasa Apso is generally playful and loving with its family, though some Lhasas are aloof with strangers. Its coat may be kept long or trimmed short. Long hair must be brushed several times a week and bathed regularly. Short hair should be trimmed regularly and brushed once or twice a week. Number 6. Maltese. The Maltese is graceful and playful yet hardy and fearless. Its coat should be brushed daily to prevent tangles, and it should have regular baths with conditioner. Some owners choose to keep the hair trimmed short for easier upkeep. Short coats should still be brushed once or twice a week. Number 7. Poodle. All poodle varieties standard, miniature, and toy have curly hair that needs regular grooming. If the coat is long, daily brushing is necessary to prevent mats. Poodles with short haircuts should be brushed about once a week. And they should be clipped and bathed about every 4 to 6 weeks. Number 8. Shih Tzu. The Shih Tzu is the quintessential lapdog, and its coat needs daily brushing and some styling. It takes practice to get that top knot right. Shorter haircuts require brushing about twice a week. Plan on trips to the groomer every 4 to 8 weeks, depending on the desired coat length. Number 9. Wire Fox Terrier. The Wire Fox Terrier is a bold, sociable, and active dog with a low shedding coat. Some people choose to hand strip their dog's coats periodically to remove dead fur, while others prefer to trim the coat with clippers. Either way, the coat should be brushed about once or twice a week. Number 10. Yorkshire Terrier. The Yorkshire Terrier is a fearless little dog. Its low shedding, silky coat is similar to human hair and needs to be brushed daily to prevent tangles. Yorkies with short trimmed coats should be brushed about once a week. Plan to visit the groomer every 6 to 8 weeks, depending on the desired coat length. Number 11. Miniature Schnauzer. The most popular Schnauzer breed on the market, these astute watchdogs are like a pocket option for Schnauzer fans. They have the same serious expression as their larger counterparts, but in a smaller package. These fearless companions shed minimally and love lots of playtime, so get ready for plenty of games of fetch. Number 12. Portuguese Water Dog. If you recognize these medium-sized furballs, here's why. First, dogs, Sunny and Bo Obama helped put the curly-haired Portuguese water dogs in the spotlight. Don't worry, their playful and laid-back personalities make great additions to any household. They even adapt well to apartment living for those in small spaces. Number 13. Scottish Terrier. You may know the adorable and personality-filled Scotty dog from Disney classic Lady and the Tramp, but the independent and sometimes stubborn Scotties make great pets in real life, too. They were originally bred as fierce hunters, and their wiry, weather-resistant coats kept them protected in all climates. Today, their dignified beard will probably spend most of its time gracing your couch. Number 14. Giant Schnauzer. We already fell in love with the Giant Schnauzer's iconic shaggy eyebrows, but all that fur doesn't mean they'll make you sniffle. They do require a moderate amount of grooming, so get a good dog brush. The largest of the three Schnauzer types, they can grow to 75 pounds and have an intelligent, task-focused temperament. Number 15. Basenji. Basenjis originated as African hunting dogs, but they don't howl and yap like a lot of hounds have earned a reputation for doing. They have short, fine hair that sheds minimally, so you'll barely know they live with you. Basenjis also have a cat-like demeanor, and these fastidious little creatures will even groom themselves. Number 16. Irish Water Spaniel. If you're looking for a hypoallergenic breed, don't limit yourself to terriers and toy dogs. Irish Water Spaniels belong to the sporting group, and they love water. These natural-born swimmers even have coats that repel it, so not only will they keep your allergies at bay, they can hop in and out of the pool all day. Number 17. Lagotto Romagnolo. Don't let the fancy name fool you. These woolly, small to medium-sized pups aren't pretentious in the least. They check off everything on dog lovers' wish lists: hypoallergenic, active but not too hyper, easygoing and affectionate. They even have a hidden talent. Lagotti are especially excellent at truffle hunting. While they may spend more time hunting down toys in your backyard. Number 18. Soft-coated Wheaton Terrier. Adorable Wheaton Terriers hardly need an introduction. It's all in the name. These hypoallergenic dogs grow soft coats the color of, well, wheat. The incredibly friendly Wheatons are so friendly that they give a signature welcome called the Wheaton Greeting, in which they jump up to meet their owners. Their unique coats don't shed much, but keep them well groomed to avoid matting. Number 19. Kerry Blue Terrier. Among the largest of AKC Terriers, the Kerry Blue Terrier is famous for his show-stopping blue coat. Named for the Irish county of his birth, this one-time farm dog is today an alert, adaptable, and animated watchdog and family companion. Number 20. Labradoodle. A Labradoodle is a crossbreed dog created by crossing the Labrador Retriever and the standard, miniature, or toy poodle. Labradoodles are a good choice for those with allergies, provided the poodle coat is inherited rather than the Labrador coat. And that wraps up our video for today. If you like today's topic about top 20 hypoallergenic dog breeds that don't shed, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell button, so you will be updated on our feature posts. Once again, this is Basic Dog Trainings. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again in the next video.